The Vietnam Cinema Association handed away a documentary on President Souphanouvong's relations with Vietnam to the Khai Son Phong Vihan Museum in Vientiane. Our correspondent in Vientiane has more.
It was part of activities to commemorate the 109th birthday of the Lao president. The 60-minute long film was shot in April 2017. It tells the life stories of President Souphanouvong when he studied in Vietnam and worked as chief architect of the Civil Engineering Department of An Nam Chung Ki of Central Vietnam in Nha Trang. It also depicts the historic meeting of Prince Souphanouvong with President Ho Chi Minh in September 1945 and his escape from Phong Thien prison of Vientiane capital city in July 1959. The documentary illustrates the relations of the Lao president with Vietnam, his contributions to the country's revolutions and the Vietnam-Laos friendship. It will be aired by the Lao National Television on the birthday of the Lao president.